Hello. So yesterday I woke up happy and rested, which hasn't happened for a while because I have a baby who gets up in the night. And so to wake up like rested doesn't happen very often. So I was pretty happy. And it was also the day that one of my favorite radio programs airs, Music in the Spoken Word. And it talked about memories and dreams, and it really resonated with me, and I wanted to share some of it with you. He said, I'll just share part of it, but he said, it's interesting to look at life. Our memories, in a sense, allow us to revisit those memories in the past that have shaped us, taught us, and made us who we are. And our dreams point us forward and keep us focused and striving on who we want to become. Without memories, our lives have no foundation. Without dreams, they have no direction. Memories and dreams give us stability in an unstable world. But then, sometimes our memories are not all that pleasant. Some of us have moments in our past to which we'd rather not travel. Memories we just as soon leave in the past. But even the painful memories can serve a purpose. They can teach us to be compassionate to others in pain or keep us from repeating our mistakes. When our memories do take us back in time, the key is to not stay there, but to let our visit teach us, remind us, and even inspire us and carry us forward. I really liked those thoughts on dreams and memories, and I hope that will do something to help you as you think about your own dreams and your own memories.